here in the dark. Everything that once was becomes a tiny spark. Looking back from the next century, what do they see? The names of the girls who laid the stones. Names long forgotten, never scribbled in the tomes. But they were strong and indestructible. Their hearts were full. Now the edifice of women's liberty, it is almost complete. Protected and serene, the rich women still are honing their malevolent skills, growing bolder in their treachery, selling for free. They are those who are willing to fill a fight. Their sisters cross the land and declare them quick to cry, saying don't trust them with the privilege. Don't even try. We are very ready for the victory. We sit and watch the country as it bleeds. Yeah. Of course. Shops and all the farms, they're all around us. They got babies crying at their breasts. Sun sinks in the west. The veins of these women are not filled with milk and water. These are mothers of bold American daughters. But they are not. Bugle call.